How to make a papier mâché giraffe. Everyone once in a while wants to get creative and make something. You want to papier mâché your favorite animal, which is a giraffe. Now you can gather the materials. You will first need to get an old newspaper or some recycled paper, let's go green here, some papier mâché glue, you can buy a set or make some, and some filling of your choice, tissue paper, Kleenex, newspaper, etc. You can also get some plastic gloves. Start with the head. Take the newspaper and roll it up into a ball. Make sure it's nice and tight so it doesn't unroll. After, make another smaller ball and tape it to the head for the snout. Do the same with two small ears and two small horns. Make the neck. Take some newspaper, or whatever you're using, and roll it in your hands like you'd do with clay to make a snake. Once it's thick enough and long enough, tape the head you made to it. Make sure the neck is thick enough to hold up the head or else your giraffe will be headless. Make the body. After the head and neck, you have to make the giraffe's main body part. Take the newspaper, again, and squeeze it real hard to make a round cylinder. It needs to be big enough to attach legs and the other parts. Now, tape the neck, with the head on top, to the body. You don't want the head and neck to be too heavy. Make the legs. Roll up the newspaper like you did with the neck, except make four of them. When you've done that, tape them to the main body. You might want to flatten out the bottom of the legs to get your giraffe to stand up straight. Add any additional parts such as eyes, make tiny balls and tape them to head, tail, or anything else. Tape them all and test to see if your giraffe stands up straight and is ready to be papier mâché'd. Papier mâché it. You can do this next part with a paintbrush, a big one, or with your hands. Take the glue and paint it onto all parts of the giraffe. Once it's completely covered, put it somewhere where it can dry. In the morning, start to paint it. Once your giraffe is dry, you want to paint it. This is optional, though. If you want yours to be a newspaper giraffe, great. But if you want to paint it, go ahead. Look at some images online or read a book on giraffes to see how they look. You can paint it like a real one or you can paint it pink. Let the paint dry. Let it sit overnight standing up. You don't want to lay it on its side, because then the paint will rub off on the surface you put it on. Once it's dry, you're done. Now you can go and show off your amazing papier-mâché giraffe to everyone.